Energy poverty is the world's biggest problem. In today's world, about 1 in 5 people has no access to electricity at all. Access to electricity is particularly crucial to human development in all fields of life. Our solution is Powership, the modern-day floating power plant. Designed, built and developed entirely by KARPOWERSHIP. Powership is a multi-beneficial turnkey solution that delivers power within days with multi-fuel flexibility at the highest efficiency and lowest cost of delivered power. By means of all the main facilities on board. KARPOWERSHIP's offer is unique and game-changing, delivering the most reliable mid- to long-term power supply. KARPOWERSHIP are constructed at Europe's biggest shipyard in Istanbul, Turkey. Our in-house marine, electrical and power engineers execute the design and construction plan. Firstly, double-bottom fuel storage tanks are installed to meet the environmental and safety challenges. Power generation infrastructure, fuel pipes for HFO and natural gas, and medium-speed dual-fuel engines are mounted. Finally, the exhaust stacks, heat recovery system, and high-voltage substation are installed. Now, KARPOWERSHIP is ready to sail to any part of the world. Unlike conventional power plants, KARPOWERSHIP delivers fast-track power supply without causing any financing, construction and completion risks. Site mooring is followed by fuel and electrical interconnection. KARPOWERSHIPs light up people's lives. Today, the KARPOWERSHIP fleet produces more than 2,800 megawatts. We supply to Lebanon, Gambia, Sierra Leone, Ghana, Mozambique, Sudan, and Indonesia. Another 5,000 megawatts is in the construction pipeline. With an 8,000 megawatt generation capacity, KARPOWERSHIP is the only builder, owner and operator of a powership fleet in the world. The future is Power Island. Power Island offers power generation with natural gas even if it's not available in your country. KARPOWERSHIP's unique approach and game-changing technology delivers you the choice to build the future with power for one world.